Since 2005, over $13 million has been raised by the PGA Tour and its partners to benefit military veterans and those currently serving. Earlier in the week, the Marine Corps Air Station Miramar honored those efforts in the long-standing relationship between golf and our armed forces. Bud Cauley accepted the award on behalf of the PGA Tour.
Ben Hogan, United States Air Force, ranked number 4 on all-time wins list with 64 wins. Sam Steed, United States Navy, won 7 majors, ranked number 1 on all-time wins list with 82 wins. Today we honor and show our appreciation to the PGA Tour and our guest of honor, PGA Tour player Bud Cauley.
These past few years with my military background, to be a part of something like the PGA Tour and all their contributions and everything they do to support you guys, it's great, but you know, we can never do enough for you guys as far as I'm concerned. So it's been great and really special for my dad and I, and we look forward to continuing to do everything we can for you guys and help any way that we can. So hope to see all you guys out at Torrey, and hoorah.
Birdies for the Brave, Patriots Outpost. That's amazing. Free admission, free food and beverages. I mean, you know, if it's free, it's for me, like the military says, and you'll have a big military turnout because we all really do appreciate it.